Oh, you have been the worst girls' shows ever.